Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here. That first song was called Immigrant Warrior, a song that I wrote for my parents, thinking about when they came from the South Asian subcontinent, India, to America, and kind of landing here with no money and just kind of trying to figure their way about, kind of an ode to all immigrants, really, just leaving a familiar homeland and coming to somewhere new. We're going to continue with a song called Brooklyn Damal. Damal is a rhythm and a dance found in Pakistan, and it's a Sufi dance, a whirling dervish, almost related to the whirling dervishes of Turkey. But there's a specific rhythm that goes to it, and this is our twist of it, our post-punk Brooklyn Damal. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. This is Ben Parag on vocals. Allison Shear on alto saxophone. Shub Saran on guitar. And Elmog Sharvit on bass. My name is Sonny Jain, and this is the Wild Wild East Band, and we're going to continue with the title track of the album and the band called Wild Wild East. If you can perhaps imagine if R.D. Burman, a famous Bollywood composer, and Ennio Morricone were hanging out together in the tar desert of Rajasthan and kind of traveling along together, and what would that sound like? This is Wild Wild East.
Bunny za 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 re ne.
We have one more short song for you that we'd love if you sang with us towards the end. And when we invite you, please join in. Please join in. It's a song called Blackwell, and it's an homage to the city I grew up in Rochester, New York, and I grew up on Blackwell Lane, and so it's a little homage to that. Thank you, NPR. Thank you all. Shub, Almog, Allison, and Ben. My name is Sonny Jain. Thank you.
Support for NPR comes from TIAA, on a mission with Wyclef Jean to give back with Wyclef's new record, Paper Right. With TIAA, streams turn into donations to a nonprofit that teaches students how to invest. Stream now wherever you get your music.